1936 Ford convertible Cabriolet. This is the body style that started Mr. Meyer's quest for a complete 1936 Ford collection. His older brother let him drive his Cabriolet in exchange for Paul taking care of the car. With over 14,000 produced, it was the sales leader for soft top models, but by 1937, the Cabriolet was gone. This Cabriolet remained one of Mr. Meyer's favorite cars in the entire collection.